Hey MTV, my name is Jessica and I'm saying my friend Ronnie up on a disaster date. My best friend once set me up on the worst blind date ever. Now it's time for revenge. Ronnie hates being called names like cutie and sweetie, butterflies, and especially meathead jocks.
What's up guys, today I'm playing Scott, a wannabe pro wrestler who's gonna turn this date into an all-out brawl. I'm gonna be a total meathead and see if we can get Ronnie to tap out of this date.
Ronnie?
Hi. Oh my God, there she is.
What up, Kitty? Scott.
Ronnie, get ready to rumble.
Unleash the mayhem!
It's a really cute dress.
Thank you. So you know Jessica?
Yeah, a little bit. We took Spanish together at Harbor.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, she's cool. Cool chick.
That's cool.
That's cool. You're a little cutie. We're excited.
Thank you.
You ever been here?
No, I haven't.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Blind date's kind of weird. I don't usually do it, but Jessica.
It's my first one too.
Yeah, you're going to school. Like, what are you going to school for?
Marine bio.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's like up in the sky.
No, it's in the ocean.
Oh.
Marine animals.
Oh yeah, yeah. Okay.
This is so awkward.
I don't know if this is like technically marine biology. I don't know if like they have these, but I'm like really into butterflies, and I caught them because I knew I was going on a date.
I'm like terrified of butterflies.
Show them in her face.
Look at it. They're all like, I got them for you. Like, you can take it home if you want. I'll buy a new jar.
No, it's okay.
You can give me like $2 if you want for the jar. Just kidding. They're together. It's like you and me. Should we set them free?
No.
I collect them. See? That's my favorite one. Hey, boom. I don't know. I call that Halloween because it has orange. I'll put it there so you can get over your fear. Do you know what you want yet? I'm sorry.
All right, calling her like cutie. Give her more nicknames.
You have really nice teeth, sweetie. I like those.
Thank you.
No problem, cupcake.
Do you know what you want to order yet?
Can I have
a little Caesar honey can order first?
Caesar salad.
I'll just have like a bunch of chicken breast.
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks, bro.
Yeah, no problem.
So what do you do?
I am going to be a pro wrestler. Be like the old school, like, Hogan, Flair, you know those guys?
Yeah.
The classics. I didn't tell you my name yet. Mayhem.
Nice.
The two catchphrases I'm working on right now, one of them is like, unleashed mayhem. The other one is, boom shakalaka boom.
I like that one.
You like boom shakalaka boom? I think that one's easier for the crowd to chant, you know what I mean? The crowd to get into that one. And then everybody's like, whoa, whoa. Give me one, unleash the mayhem.
Unleash the mayhem.
Oh, yeah, I'll do it like that. Unleash the mayhem. Get into it. Come on. Unleash the mayhem!
Sounds nice.
Come on, cutie. You're gonna be like my ring girl, sidekick, whatever. Like my main squeeze, right? A little biscuit, a little cutie pie. Unleash the mayhem! Unleash the mayhem! Like that. Cool, I'm on a date. Do it with me. Boom, shakalaka, boom! Come on.
No, sit down.
Boom, shakalaka, boom! Go back to your food. Sorry about that.
Dude, you like keep it down.
Are you really trying to get at me like that? Is that guy starting stuff? Do you think
no,
that guy started something?
I'm not starting
what's your problem, man?
I'm not starting anything.
I'm scared of a guy trying to talk to
the
girl.
I'm just saying, no, just chill out, man. No
one's
trying to
stop. Bro. Don't start stuff with me like
I'm
that,
not
man.
Starting. I'm not starting.
She already knows the story. You know the story, right?
Look, we're not trying to interrupt.
I don't put up with stuff like that.
We're not. Seriously.
It's okay.
Dude,
we're not,
whatever, dude.
Stop. Just relax.
Yeah.
Man.
For a question, go, dude. You serious? You want some of this?
Nobody wants to fight you, bro. We're just
unleash the mayhem!
There will be no unleashed
you
fight. You're totally fine.
You got a problem?
Yeah, this isn't Chippendale, sir. No. What is this? This is my people are trying to eat. What are you doing? Nobody is trying to wrestle you, sir. I'm a waiter trying to serve people. Can you please tell your boyfriend to chill out? Tell your boyfriend to chill out.
Hey, come on.
Let go of me.
Hey, okay.
She's going.
Wait,
Don't leave it. Can I say one more thing? I'm an actor. Everyone in there are actors. They're hitting cameras. And you're on MTV's DisasterDate.
You love me?
Ironic because you lasted 15 minutes.